Hey guys, Wade Willis here and Violet. She doesn't really want to look at the camera right now. I'm doing my live reaction to Horimiya. And last episode was really good. It was Violet's favorite so far. We got to meet a new character who's into Yuki. And he's the best looking guy we see in the show. But Yuki is into Toru. And we got to see the backstory between Sengoku and Remy, which was super cute. So really excited for this episode. Guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, I'm going to have a live timer on here for you guys to follow along. Huh, Violet?
Yeah.
And sorry, guys, Violet didn't want to sit still for this, so I let her get a break. She'll be in more of these videos coming up. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. I don't think Horty's gonna like this, is she? Of course she... Who's that guy? I love Hori's reactions in these situations. She just... Yeah, and in last episode, too, it was seeing she liked kind of being like... What is it? Masochist? Is that where you kind of like being abused, I guess? But yeah, she kind of had that. It was super funny. And it was so hard for Miyamura to even do it. It was like killing him inside, and then she's just all about it. Yeah, I didn't think they'd add in. Looks like this character might end up being important. This guy with the gray hair. I don't really remember him in any of the artwork advertising the show. So I know the guy with the green hair is in stuff. So I thought we were going to kind of get an episode. I actually thought this episode was going to be focusing around that green hair guy. Oh my gosh, she's so pissed. Oh my gosh, she's so... Oh. Oh, Hori's about to lose her shit on this. What a bunch of assholes. Ha! Oh, I love her so much. Oh my gosh. Number one waifu. Oh, this is gonna be a depressing ass episode, huh? You were teasing him now, too, because you're a dick. Is he in love with him or something? Dang. Oh, man. So fun. I don't mean the kink shame. Oh. Oh my gosh. That's who I thought they were going to show. Oh. Such a weird. Imagine just hearing someone say that. What? Oh, okay, I get it. I feel like this guy. Did he like kill the rabbits or something? He probably doesn't have your number, dude. Yeah. So he like wanted to be friends with them, but Oh. That would really, that's sad. Oh, what a, that is a really good message. Yeah, really good episode. I with Tanihara, I'm not sure if did he treat Miyamura bad before the bunny thing even happened, or did he do it after? Maybe we'll figure that out. They probably explained it a bit better in the manga, but they kind of have to jam through stuff a bit here. Yeah, amazing episode. And it's such a strange thing that's like common where you have like a kid gets bullied and then you find out the kid's getting bullied because the other kid wants to be friends with them and doesn't know like how to like ask him to be friends or like thinks he doesn't like him. So then it's like a weird thing. I know boys do it especially. Like when I was like in first grade, I had a kid who was trying to like, he tried to like bully me when I was like, and he was a second grader. And then I found out he like wanted to be my friend, and we were friends after. So, and yeah, I've had plenty of times where, like, it's hard. Like, there's people I didn't like, and then I ended up becoming like really good friends with them, and realized, oh, they're not like a crappy person. I just maybe we misunderstood each other at first. So, I do like kind of the moral of this episode. It wasn't, I don't know if it was like one of my favorite ones, but I felt like there was a more of a, there was like an actual message in this one where the other ones, there's messages, but this was really well done. Like, I understand what they meant. And yeah, just the last line was perfect. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought about the episode in the comments below.